This is a tribute for my new friend Bellamy Eisen, who lives in Algeria.